After waiting calmly and patiently for 8 consecutive days, we have finally arrived at the men's 200 meters. And oh my goodness, we have already witnessed something truly incredible. This event is without question one of the most anticipated showdowns in this entire competition, as the United States has 7 out of the top 10 fastest athletes in the world this year. And currently ranked number 1 in the world is none other than Terrence Laird from LSU. This guy has practically done it all this year, and with a new personal best of 19.81 from earlier this season, pretty much anything is possible moving forward. As the opening rounds unfolded, most of the pre-race favorites made their way through quite comfortably. In round 2, we saw Isaiah Young and Kenny Benarek qualify through flawlessly. In round 3, we saw the LSU senior Terrence Laird practically jog his way to the victory. And in the final round, we saw Andrew Hudson, Matthew Bowling, and LaShawn Merritt make their way through to the semis. These 3 rounds very well could include potential Olympians come the finals this Sunday. However, in the very first round, we witnessed something absolutely remarkable. For this opening round, we already had a huge clash of speed, as Fred Curley, Noah Lyles, and the 17-year-old superstar Erriyon Knighton stepped into the blocks for this 200-meter race. In 2019, Lyles was the world champion in this event, and in the same year, he also became the 4th fastest athlete ever, achieving a time of 19.50 seconds. Also, we have to mention the fact that Fred Curley already qualified in the 100 meters, running a time of 9.86 seconds. And in addition to this natural speed, he's also currently ranked 6th all-time in the 400 meters. So if there's any event where he should see success, it's the 200 meters. This placed both Lyles and Curley as pretty solid pre-race favorites. But do not tell that to Erriyon Knighton, as he effortlessly dropped both Lyles and Curley, taking a huge victory in 20.04 seconds. This time now places Knighton as the 7th fastest athlete in the world this year, but what made this performance so special was the fact that he just smashed his own world youth record that previously stood at 20.11 seconds. This is just getting ridiculous. In the opening rounds of the Olympic trials, Knighton just made a huge statement, breaking his own world record in the process, and the man still had time to look around and make sure that he would qualify. I gotta say, out of every athlete in these opening 200 meter rounds, Knighton looked far and away the best, and at 20.04 seconds, he very well could become the very first youth runner ever to break the 20-second barrier in this race. Oh yeah, there's also one more thing that I forgot to mention. Knighton ran this time into a headwind. Simply amazing. Before these opening heats, this 17-year-old was considered a potential threat to get on this team, but after showing both Fred Curley and Noah Lyles the business, he is clearly now one of the favorites to win the entire competition. Thanks for watching, everyone. And as always, until next time.